What the hell is this? And then they started me all the way back here. Bro. What the fuck is that? Bro, they really just bullshitted me. Again with this fucking junk mechanic that they got built in here. It's horrible. Bro, you cannot jump when you want to jump. They literally make the character stay stuck for a little bit. And then you have to, like, it's like you gotta keep just tapping it and hope that it jumps when you want to. It's doing it again. Bro, sometimes like he automatically, it's like they just hold the jump button for me. I'm not even pushing jump. I just do like these, and he does this. They intentionally made these controls terrible, thinking that they was doing something challenging. This is horrible, bro. It gets stuck again. Why is he getting stuck? When I jump, why is he getting stuck, man? They are so wrong for that, bro. I don't even know what to say at this point, bro. Like, this is the end of the damn game and I'm doing all this. Like, this is literally the end of the game, and we're dealing with fucking piss-poor controls in a Mario game of all things, and all the motherfucker does is jump, man. That's literally all he does. And you mean tell me they couldn't get that right in 2023? No other Mario game came before this had that jump controls, even in the 90s. Lucky for like that. I don't know what it is with them thinking that that was a good idea. That was a poor development decision. Like, they literally designed the game to be horrible. Through Knucklefest, impressive. Don't look so happy, it was just the opening act. You're rocking to the beat in the main event. Okay, no one be able to resist it. Heads will bob, feet will tap, and they won't be able to stop. A truly captive audience. Now it's time for the epic. Yes, the epic wonder of Mr. Bowser's rage stage. Audience members, please make their way to the main stage. Wow.